Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw. Can you believe it?
Those Ulanti are getting sloppy.
Blessed are the great houses of Necromunda. Blessed are our lords.
Just starting to wonder if there's a part of this I don't understand.
You know, I thought I might have quietened things down a little around here. What with you taking out so many of the Iron Vipers the way you did, and the rest of them being outlawed and all. Or maybe it's a reaction to that. But either way, this is getting out of hand.
What do you mean?
It seems someone has put out a bounty on a Gilda.
What?
The Silver Talon, most likely. But word is going round about an outlaw offering a lot of credits to anyone who can take out Hyda Virax. That's Maro's brother. So I think it's fairly safe to assume whoever killed Maro is also the one who put that bounty out on Hyda.
Well, I'll be damned. How much is the bounty?
Enough. Plus, it might be our chance to get our hands on someone who knows where the Silver Talon is. You still want to do this on your own?
You asking for my help?
An agreement. For our mutual benefit. How about it?
What are you offering?
One of us keeps Virax safe. Well, by one of us, I mean the one called you. Meantime, I've got a couple more leads to follow on those black serpents. Are you willing?
Sure. But it better be worth it this time.
Just starting to wonder if there's a part of this I don't understand. The shadow. That's the part that bothers me. It's times like this I almost miss Scabs.
When you showed up, who was that? And what was that thing they did? How did you just disappear like that?
I might have asked you that. No, I don't know. I've never seen him before.
The Goliaths called him the Shadow.
Did they now? Well, that is interesting. I might have a friend of ours, see what he can find out. Maybe the Wild Snake Priestess here knows more, too.
Oh, boy. That's the last time I drink my own stuff. Wild Snake? No. That look says second best. The Shadow.
Some hired gun I seem to keep running into.
A bounty hunter? I don't know if it's the same guy, but there was a bounty hunter working around these parts a while ago. Made himself pretty unpopular.
With the outlaws? Figures.
Well, yeah, but with a lot of others, too. It's a fine line, you know? A lot of the folks around here would say claiming a bounty to earn yourself a few credits is one thing. Doing it to make a name with the enforcers? Well, that's gonna make you pretty unpopular.
That was his thing. Trying to get himself in with the enforcers. You don't think he'd be working for outlaws?
Outlaws? No, I doubt it. Not from what I remember. The enforcers, the guilders, anyone a little high and mighty had ideas about making a name for himself with these nobles up in the spire, even. But I haven't seen him around for a while. A long time, actually. You want another? Wild Snake? No. That look says second best. Oh, yeah. Crazy. I've never heard anything like that before. But you know, the guilder they're going after, Hyder Virak, that's the brother of the guilder that got killed a while back. Morrow.
Yeah. Somebody sure does have it in for the Viraxes. You know why?
No. The Viraxes specialize in Archaeotech, and it's been pretty rich pickings around here, they say. Ever since they discovered that collapsed dome a couple of miles out. Half the gangs around here were working for the Viraxes to help control the trade. But it's something else for someone to go after the guilders themselves. You want another?
Show me what you got.
only I could catch one of those Caryatids. So much knowledge. So much to learn. Ah, you're still alive. Which I'm sure must be thanks to my work.
I'm here for my Mastiff.
What in Helmore's name was she thinking? It's times like this I almost miss Scabs.
If only I could catch one of those Caryatids. So much knowledge. You came back. My work must be to your liking.
I need you to look at my bionics.
What in Helmore's name was she thinking?
What I offer is a rival.
Show me what you can do for me.
What is it with all the hired guns around here?
I know what you mean.
Whatever happened to fighting just out of loyalty?
I heard the Cybermaster saved her. It's a pretty fine beast.
Show me what you can do for me. Show me what you can do for me.
cannot but approach. Do you heed the words?
Show me what you can do for me.
Those meatheads. Getting themselves killed by their own prisoner. Show me what you can do for me.
If only I could catch one of those caryatids. So, I'm a busy man.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Thank you.